Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn some useful keyboard shortcuts to help you add or delete a table row in Word. First, let's learn how to quickly add a new table row in Word. There are actually a few ways that this can be done. First, if you are doing data entry to an existing table and you are at the last cell of the table. So let's say I want to add a new row below. You just need to press Tab. It will automatically insert a new row and move the mouse cursor to the first column of the new row, so you can continue adding content to the table with ease. Now, if you want to add a new row in the middle of the table, pressing Tab will not work. In this case, what you can do is to move the mouse cursor to just outside the table row and press Enter, and this will insert a new table row below it. Okay. So now you might be wondering how to quickly delete a row in a Word table. There are a few ways to do this. If you just want to delete the content, then select the row and press Delete. It will delete all the text in the row and leaving you with a blank one. If you want to delete the entire row, you can select the row and press Backspace. Then Word will pop up the Delete dialog box and you can use the down arrow button to select the option you want, which is the third option here. Or you can also press R for row and it will delete the entire row. Now, if you are like me and find the pop-up dialog box annoying, then here's a solution. Just make sure you select the entire row as well as a small area outside the table. Then press Backspace. The entire row will be gone instantly without the pop-up box